My name is Fred Krusch. I'm with Rectorseal. I'm here today at AHR to talk to you about Rectorseal's line of surge protection and voltage monitoring equipment for HVAC protection. The product line really starts and revolves around this surge protector, the RSH-50. This is a real versatile product. This is our flagship product. And the reason it's our flagship product is because it's versatility, its size, it's economical, but it has some pretty impressive specifications in this small housing. It's UL 1449, and its rating, and this is very important, is the number of hits it can take based on UL's testing. This small device can take 15 hits at 10,000 amps, which is a lot of energy. It can withstand that and survive. So it's why we call it our little tank, because of the strength of the circuitry in this product. So this is really the beginning of the product line, and it's evolved from this technology and expanded from additional surge protection solutions to voltage monitoring. So if we look over here, we've taken that technology and we've expanded it. So I mentioned that the smaller surge protector is robust, 15 hits at 10,000 amps. These surge protectors are the big brothers to the RSH-50. They can take 15 hits at 20,000 amps, which is a tremendous amount of energy, but it'll take that and survive and continue to protect. So it's definitely not one and done. But one thing that separates the Rectorseal technology from the rest of the industry is a technology called gas discharge tubes. So this is a standard circuit board. This is what you'll find inside every surge protector in the HVAC market, right? Two components to protect your equipment. Well, if you look at the Rectorseal circuit board, we have those two components, but we also have a third component called a gas discharge tube. This technology that nobody else is using works with these two components and extends the life of this circuitry, thus extending the life of the surge protector. So all the Rectorseal products have a lifetime product replacement warranty. It's not a marketing gimmick. It's not because somebody has 50 years, so we said lifetime. It's because with this component, this gas discharge tube, under normal conditions, we don't think this circuit will fail. So that's really the differentiator from a technology standpoint for the Rectorseal product line. Now, one thing about surge protectors that's really important is this device, whether it's the RSH-50 or the 60 or some of the others, is designed to take care of one form of power disturbance, surge energy, which is measured in millions of a second. So as long as that energy is super quick, this surge protector can handle it, right? But there's situations out there that have been causing damage to condensing equipment, motors, circuit boards, and that's outside of the realm of the surge protector. It's when you have high voltage from the utility, instead of 240, let's say you're getting 260 or 270, or brownouts, when the utility is giving you not enough power, so you get maybe 190, 180 instead of 240. Those two conditions generate a tremendous amount of heat and can damage equipment, and the surge protector is not the solution for that. You need additional technology. And that's where this comes in. This is the VRM60. This is a voltage range monitor. So this works with the surge protector. So ultimately, you're gonna have surge protection and you're gonna have voltage range monitoring. The purpose of this device is to protect against the high voltage and low voltage. No matter what anybody tells you, the only way to protect against those events is to shut power off. And that's what this device does. You program it between 90 volts and 300 volts. Typically, the high window is going to be 250, the low window is going to be 190. So you set a window with this device. If power ever gets that high, it'll shut power off. If there's a brownout and power gets too low, it'll shut power off. So now you have high voltage, low voltage, and surge voltage in one solution. And that's the second part of the evolution of the product line. We've taken those two technologies and put them in a NEMA 3R weatherproof enclosure. Single enclosure with those three solutions: high voltage, low voltage, and surge protection. It's all modular. These are off-the-shelf devices. If these ever need to be replaced, you don't take the housing off, you don't send the backplane back. All you do is replace these units, so it's truly modular. Right? Lifetime product replacement warranty on the surge protector, 3-year on the monitor. All the programming instructions for the high voltage, low voltage are inside the door. Single solution in one enclosure. So inevitably, when we introduce this product, contractors would say, okay, I have surge protection, voltage monitoring, and an AC disconnect. Is there any way you can combine those two technologies in a single solution? And we were able to do that. So this is really a game changer in the industry. This is our newest product offering. In this enclosure, again, NEMA 3R weathertight enclosure, all the program instructions in the door, we have our surge protection device, high voltage, low voltage monitoring for that high voltage and brownout condition, but we've also added a shutoff switch, which replaces the service disconnect. Right? So now, and the reason I say game changer, in one single enclosure, you have all these components, right? The disconnect switch, the voltage monitoring, the surge protection, and a NEMA 3R enclosure, right? One installation point on the side of your house. Reduces the number of enclosures and the amount of wiring. It just makes the contractor's life a lot easier. And as I mentioned, all this stuff is off the shelf, and it's available if it needs to be replaced. It's not special order, so you never have to take the box off the homeowner's house.